Hello everyone, welcome back
to Let's Play, Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we dealt with Flak a bit, got new tanks, though we haven't gotten to see them, and dealt with a new CEO, Lash. Now it's time.
I promise it won't hurt this time. Much. Tiddles.
Gotta crush him.
Ooh dear. Ooh dear. Andy's time. Honestly, a mission that's not that bad. No, finally. No! Finally. And immediately, moving. Now let's first make an infantry. And new tanks! Looks like a dog! Yeah, these are kind of better medium tanks. There's just effectively just more expensive medium tanks in some ways.
War is wasted on the gun.
That's such a kind of good quote.
Andy.
Okay. Plop you down there. Bring in an APC. Granted, we're not here.
Yeah. Can you smell that? It's the scent of impending doom.
Okay. Yeah, drop that down there. Build a recon. Nah, build two recons. Now we're just distracting them for a turn. And now they're still stuck with infantry. Supply. Throw a few recons. That way. And we just weaken this force. Throw them up, and then we'll just let the buildings do what they need. Okay, black can covers these so they're not useful to capture. Now we just drill on them. Oh, and then we can park. No more infantry. No more enemies in general. No, that's not very nice. Thankfully, the black cannon can't just remove units from play. Only weaken them. Leave some money in the bank. A flag can't do anything. And this is something I love about this game, is the fact that you can technically shut down the enemy. And they just can't do much about it. I think it's honestly funnier to do it like that. Alright, build down there. Drop down there. Move. Capture. Capture. Okay. You know what? Build a neo tank.
Neo tank?
Yeah. Not completely true, but not wrong. Build some rockets. You know what? Build another neo tank. Okay, so I can put you up here. Okay, move there. Just buy as much units as you can. Now, blast them up and destroy them.
You little runt.
No, it wasn't.
Commander!
Well, geez, no one ordered you to broadcast it to the entire world, soldier.
Yeah!
And
I did it! We won!
That's not the victory quote! I was a little slow. Oh well. It's not what I was looking for. Anyways. Now we only have one more mission left in our star. Liberation. Now we can choose any CO.
Oh, Flag, Flag, Flag. You seem to be having a rough day.
I'm not sure how I feel about that voice. I might have to hear more from Adder.
Leave up, Black!
I believe. believe Max is actually the best for this. Well, it partly depends on the AI. Alright. Sadly, we don't have any units.
Yes.
And. Alright. Oh, forgot. Thatcher missions. Yeah, these. Oh, this actually on. Huh. Neat. Don't think they did have that data in the original. We need to get as much as we can. Because we need to buy a bomber. Okay, good. Yeah. Which is perfect. We don't need to tutorialize this much though.
Come on.
Okay. We're almost there. And extra funds we put towards. And they sent a recon. Okay. We'll just leave that. Granted, this isn't the Horn campaign, so we should be fine. Okay, we should be fine. We should be able to cap. Okay, and then we build one tank because we have enough funds. Oh dear, we've got rockets. Guess they're in the way. Great. Ugh. Let's try and pull them off. Come on. There's no more. You know what? I'm gonna try. Nope. Okay, we have to quit and reset because the AI is on the grass. Ugh. Yes, I know. This is the thing about factory missions, is that they're luck-based. I know. Yeah. Okay. Please be more defensive. Okay. Nope. Push forward. Push. You know what? Screw it. I don't care how much money I'm spending. I'll try and gain it back easier. This. Missions like this factory, all the factory missions honestly aren't that great, and it's partly because of how they're designed. They're designed to waste time, not like see if you're good at time management or something. It's like, okay, great, you're wasting my time. So what? Oh my god. I think I can get a bomber in. Don't care. Absolutely. I bloody hate. You know what? Again, sorry I'm doing this a lot. But. No. Yes. Because this mission isn't good! I hate this mission. It's not fun. It's like,
yeah.
I don't care. The only way this mission could be better or worse is if this was just much like I'd rather have some of this be absolutely random in some cases, because it's like at least there I can blame it on RNG. But it's just so time critical if you want to be able to do anything. Okay. At least be positive. I'm about to cap a lot of buildings. Now he moves over there. Okay. Build a rocket. Can't do anything. What's up? That should hopefully be enough for a bomber. It's fine. Come on. Weaken him. That's fine. Night one. I'm hating this because. Oh no, should I just. Okay, I might be able to still do it. Cause yeah, it's flat damage. That's fine. I should have just bought troops though. No, it was not.
Star never backs down.
Oh, that's pretty respectable. God, I shouldn't have said anything. Thought it was going to be an A. Who is this small child? Why is our child here?
I'm Colin, sir. Today is the very first day of my posting to headquarters.
Yes.
Sir, yes, sir.
Howdy there.
And we get 3 missions to do.
Father, come quickly.
Ah, Sonia. Good timing. I can't seem to find my own
son. Another meme. It's great.
Consider that.
I can't wait to hear Sensei's theme.
Sensei?
Can't an old man drop in and check up on a former student, Kanbei?
Preparations complete, Commander.
And we get a choice. I believe, yeah, we'll be doing Toy Box next. What's, yeah, these are 18, 17, 18, and 19. Which, granted, I'll probably be playing Silo Scramble first out of those, but Toy Box is first. And we have to ask a very important question. Arriving at the Lost Hometown, what happened here? Or, in the original, what was found in Olaf's hometown? See you guys then. Zeno and Azuma signing out. Can't wait for this mission.